It's not calibrated so far.
So and then it's full power, and now when I'm at 200-300 meter, I reduce to the, you said 27.7.
Yeah, it's during the start run it's yellow.
Yeah.
And if it's if you reduce, then it gets green, and then it's fine.
Okay. Not a couple of hundred meters.
Yeah, you can for the initial climb, full power, it's okay.
And then when I want to close the engine, I just take it all the way down.
Exactly. Yeah.
And then it goes in.
Yeah.
And when I take it out again, it's to this position, button, and then go.
Exactly.
Yeah. Okay.
Og when the camera det kører.
Ja, ja.
Så nu får vi se om skal vi prøve stænge.
Ja, det kan vi gøre. Ja, ja.
So on the maybe so on the upper right corner there's the voltage of the high voltage system, and at 300 volt you should shut down the engine.
Okay.
And
not lower than 300.
Yeah, you can maybe 290 it's also okay, but there will be a shut off some below, but you don't need to have it fully empty, I think so.
Yeah. Yeah.
I will need to go down a few hundred meters before you start. And it's helpful to really pull the stick back for takeoff, especially in the beginning, because the propeller blows really good at the tailplane and it helps to.
Yeah, I usually have the trimmer fully backwards.
Fully back, okay.
Then, and during the ground run, I put the trim in the middle, or hold the stick in the middle, and then for the takeoff.
Yeah.
And not to if you have the stick during for the whole ground run backward, then it becomes a little bit bumpy because it wants to take off. But so it's better to have it in neutral.
Yeah.
And if the main wheel is off, then pull. So,
okay. Thank you.
it's not calibrated so far.
So and then it's full power, and now when I'm at 200-300 meters, I reduce to the, you said 27.7.
Yeah, it's during the start run it's yellow.
Yeah.
And if it's if you reduce, then it gets green, and then it's fine.
Okay. Not a couple of 100 meters.
Yeah, you can for the initial climb, full power, it's okay.
And then when I'm want to close the engine, I just take it all the way down.
Exactly. Yeah.
And then it goes in.
Yeah.
And when I take it out again, it's to this position, button, and then go.
Exactly.
Yeah. Okay.
Og en kamera, det kører.
Ja, ja.
Så nu får vi se om skal vi prøve stænge.
Ja, det kan vi gøre. Ja, ja.
So on the maybe. So on the upper right corner there is the voltage of the high voltage system, and at 300 volt it's you should shut down the engine and
not lower than 300.
Yeah, you can maybe 290 it's also okay, but there will be a shut off some below, but you don't need to have it fully empty, I think so.
Yeah. Yeah.
You need to go down a few hundred meters before you start. And it's helpful to really pull the stick back for takeoff, especially in the beginning, because the propeller blow is really good at the tailplane.
Yeah.
And it helps to.
Yeah, I usually I have the trimmer fully backward.
Fully back. Okay.
Then and during the ground run, I put the trim in the middle. Or hold the stick in the middle, and then for the takeoff, and not to if you have the stick during for the whole ground run backward, then it becomes a little bit bumpy because it wants to take off, but so it's better to have it in neutral, and if the main wheel is off, then pull. So
okay.